I'm going to call upon Mr. David from our process, Dutiana, to come and do a vote of thanks.
Good evening. I've been requested to basically do the vote of thanks, and I must indicate that it's one of the most exciting opportunities to get this opportunity to speak after such eloquent speakers in terms of gracing this occasion. May I also indicate that from the Department of Sports, Arts and Culture, led by Umamubongi, who will be Okigaba, Uma Bias, she's affectionately known. I normally say she's a leader by excellence. Thank you very much, MEC. Since you came into this position, you made sure that this particular program grows from strength to strength. And I hope what we are seeing today in future it is going to be much more bright and bigger than what we are having today. Also saying to the leadership of Solidarity University, the DVC, who's also our program director, Prof. Maxim, thank you very much for conducting this particular program in such an articulate manner. Prof. Balim, thank you very much. The partnership we have with this university as a department, I hope other departments are also seeing the importance of strengthening the capacity to grow and build the intellectual capacity of our province. It's very key because we can't produce an economy that is vibrant if we don't make sure that our generation and our people basically make use of these facilities. To Professor Motoso, Prof, thank you very much. I hope you are going to adopt this particular province and this program as part of an area which you want to leave a legacy. Because I could see there are some people in the audience who really wanted to engage and also share.
Of course.
But let me invite them and say this program is up until Saturday. So please endow yourself in the days that are coming so that you can benefit and make sure that you contribute towards the in-depth discussions that are going to happen. Dr. Brian Willen, thank you very much, Doc. You have been really part and parcel of the program since we started also with the memorial lectures of Solidarity as one of the legends and the icons of our struggle. In writing as well as in politics, you have always been in the forefront. And thank you very much for basically also making sure that today, when the keynote address was done by our guest lecturer, you also gave us a respondent approach in terms of that particular input. To the HOD of the department, Marv Pam, thank you very much, HOD, for making sure that when we say we want to bring this program to this part of the world, you never backtrack. You always make sure that. Let us make sure that we really partner and give the people of the province, Kimberley and Salt Lake University in particular, and the municipal area, the necessary support and exposure so that our people and learners and students and large can also benefit in that particular process. To the team that basically put this program together from the Directorate of Library Services and Archives, thank you very much, colleagues. We know that the time that you set your foot and your hands on the floor and on the table, and you brought this particular program together in January to make sure that the outcome of this particular program brings us to where we are. Thank you very much, especially the team that is working behind the curtains to render such an explosive program. May I also say to the budding and aspirant writers and authors, including those who are in the, what we normally call in the artistic world, those who are basically writing productions. I see there's quite a number of them here. Thank you very much for gracing this occasion. I hope we are going to see you more for the coming 4 days in the program, and also going to share the experiences that we have. And in conclusion, the most important people that I did not mention is all the guests who are sitting in this particular gathering. I think you must give yourself a round of applause. Really, you conducted yourself diligently, very professional. You listened throughout, and I'm sure you have picked up a lot in terms of what was basically presented today here, and I'm going to share it at home. And not forgetting the Diamond City Chorus.
Yes.
What a marvelous rendition. I hope I'm not only seeing you tonight, I'm going to be seeing you throughout the whole week and the weekend, sharing and celebrating with us the 10th anniversary of the Northern Cape Natas Festival. With those words, may I also say to Prof and the entire student center of South Black University, thank you very much. We hope that in the coming events that we're going to bring to your university, you continuously open the door and welcome us with open arms. With those words, colleagues, enjoy the evening, enjoy the program. Thank you very much.